National Weather Service in Omaha passes today tornado warning for, oh, dear God, it's those ignorant buffoons that Tom, Paul, and David warned me about. Great, now I have to deal with these two brain-dead cowards who are constantly screaming and whining about their episode of My Little Pony being interrupted by a text-to-speech voice that can save their lives. Anyways, continuing on. A tornado warning has been issued for Douglas County, effective until 5:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 4:55 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, oh my fucking god, are you even listening to me? A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a fucking tornado the size of a fucking cooling tower was located near Douglas County, moving east at, screw it, just screw it. If you want to keep on whining about your precious programming that nobody, not even the FCC and the United States government give 10 fucking shits about, maybe I should just rip this fucking shitty worthless script apart and throw it in the goddamn dumpster that is just outside of the NWS office.
Darren, do you care to explain why you're swearing over the air? There are kids listening to this alert, you know.
Tom, can't you see that I am trying to warn two ignorant fuckheads about a fucking cooling tower-sized tornado that is about to wreck their retarded baby asses?
Just come on, Darren. Just stop being a foul-mouthed baby and continue carrying out info to the public, unless I have to do it all by myself, goddamn.
Shit crap. Those are the only fucking words to describe my fucking painful job.
Get out of that seat right now. You still aren't listening to me, so I'm gonna take over now. Ladies and gentlemen, I deeply apologize for what you just heard. This message will be retransmitted in approximately 1 minute. Please stand by for the retransmission of this message.
Cooling